But listen, man, you can obviously tell LL works on herself. I go to the shrink, I do all that. So this made me think, am I racist against white people? So I found out through Dr. Phil that I might get a little emotional that I suck the black dick because it's my little way of saying I'm sorry. I'm sorry for slavery, Tyrone. I am your 40 acres and a mule. But the problem is, it takes black guys so long to finish. I'm down there an hour going, even Abe Lincoln's looking down going, come on, slavery wasn't that bad. Now, don't get me wrong, people. Listen to my words. Slavery is nothing to joke about, except tonight. And slavery was the worst thing to ever happen to this country, but I will tell you this. If I was a victim of my times, and I was born back then, and I was all alone in that big house, and I sent old Massa to the store in his little wagon. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out. And he went off to buy all the little rations and fixings. And I had that field full of chocolate. Every day would have been my Martin Luther King Day. Oh, that's right, ladies. I have a dream. A dream to have more black D in me than a urinal at the Apollo. To bang so many black guys, my neighbors think my apartment's a stop on the Underground Railroad. To call this Kunta Kinte. I can't believe I made the black guy turn red, and that's hard because he's black. I like to dedicate a couple of the jokes to the people who have been great sports. You know, I love that. Shanika, what was it again? Tanya, Sharon. What I want to know from Sharon. Sharon, do you have kids yet? Sharon, you're a beautiful lady. What do you got? What do you got?
Two and two.
Two and two. Do they have normal names or black names? Come on, be normal. Okay, because be with me, Sharon. Does it to make you laugh when black people name their kids after stuff they can't afford? Isn't that fun? Isn't it hilarious? Like, this is my daughter, Tiffany. My baby, Diamond. My son, car insurance. That's right, son. Lexus is a very popular black thing. That's the only time you'll see a Lexus driving an Escort. With 24-inch rims, too, I might add. So Sharon, may I dedicate a joke to you, you beautiful lady. Do you want a clean joke or a dirty joke? Whatever I want, thank you. Oh, everybody's yelling dirty. I gotta do one clean one, listen, and I'll do a dirty, but I gotta do one clean because I gotta practice because I got the big show for the kids at the orphanage tomorrow. Ah, screw it, their parents are dead. Who are they gonna tell? My little nephew told me this, 3 years old, very cute. Clean joke number one. Guy gets onto an elevator with a woman. He says, excuse me, can I smell your feet? She goes, no. He goes, must be your pussy. That kid. Chip off the old cup.